In this video, I'll show you how to replace URLs in WordPress. We're going to use just one plugin to achieve this, and it will actually also change the URLs in your database.
Tips with Punch.
Hello, internet people. My name is Robert, and on this channel, I help website owners to run and grow their online business with digital strategy tips, web tutorials, and tool reviews. So let's install the WordPress plugin that will help us to replace everything we want.
So let's say you've just moved your website from one hosting to another and you notice that some of your URLs still kind of have the old domain or some weird domain names here. So for example, in my case, if I open this image, you can see that there's an IP address instead of my web address. You can see here as well, the links just have this weird IP instead of an actual domain name. Then just head to your WordPress dashboard and in the left menu, just click on plugins and add new. In the search box, just type in search replace. And you need this plugin, it's called Better Search Replace, and just install it. And don't forget to activate it. Once it's installed, you can always find it under tools. And you can see here you have Better Search Replace. Before you do this, make sure you have a backup, something recent, just in case this will mess up your website. You can then easily restore it. And if you don't know how to backup, I have an easy video that you can just follow and it will appear in your screen's top right corner right now. It's that white YouTube card thingy. And this tool is pretty simple. We just need to find what are we searching for. So in this case, I want to replace that IP address. So I'm going to open up again that image so I can grab the URL from there. So I'm going to grab this whole thing. I just copied it and I'm going to paste it in here. And then I'm going to paste in my actual domain name. So just going to replace everything with punchsalad.com like this. You could choose a certain table in the database. But in my case, I don't know which table exactly I have to change, so I'm going to change them all. So go to the top, then click on the first one, and then hold shift key and scroll down and just click on the last one, and it will select all of them. Then you have also a few other settings you can set here, so you can make it case insensitive. So in case you have uppercase, lowercase, and you don't know if that's the case, you can just check that this search box. The replace GUIDs, you can just skip this one, you probably don't need it. And then you have an option to run as a dry run. And this will basically, it'll go through the whole database and they'll tell you how many links is there to change. So how many instances it found of this, whatever you're searching for. In my case, it's that IP address. So it's just gonna do a dry run first. So I advise you do that first. Let's do that. I'm gonna click on it and now it will run through my database. This takes about 30 seconds or so. Now you can see at the top you have a dry run. I had 68 tables that matched this search query and I have more than 150,000 matches. So now I'm sure, okay, this looks good to me. I'm gonna uncheck the run as dry run and now it will actually replace everything. But if you've done your backup, then just click on run, search, replace. And now this time it'll take much longer. So the run dry goes quite fast and this time it'll take a bit longer and I'm gonna pause this video until it's done.
If this video has been useful so far, consider giving it a thumbs up because it really helps me with the YouTube algorithm.
Now, for me, it took about 2 minutes to finish everything. And here at the top, you'll notice that it again has a message that basically it went through 68 tables and 150,000 match your query. So that's a lot. And then you can actually, you can look into the details by clicking on this link. And you can see here, it will tell you which databases it changed and how many occurrences happened there. But to be honest, if you're not really into WordPress, you probably don't know what these are, but you can just check that everything looks good. At this point, it's really crucial that you test everything, that your website looks good and that this plugin actually worked. And now all those URLs that you didn't want to have are now replaced with your actual domain. So really go around your website, click around. So here you can see that before you couldn't see my images, but now if I click around, they're all good and it's all under my domain name. Once you're done, you might not need this for a long time. You could actually just delete this plugin because there's no use for it.
Since you fixed your URLs now, how about making your website super fast so that you can get close to 100 from Google's PageSpeed Insights? I was able to achieve this with just one plugin. More about that in this video right here. And in this video right here, let me show you how to make a technical SEO audit for free.